Like we said, he has a midfoot sprain, something there that we could see. So we just have to go. It's just a week to week. We'll see what happens. We don't know. So he was real determined to say, I can go with it, but we won't know until, you know, the end of the week for sure. On Homer's got he has a bruised knee, not a knee injury. So that's something he has a chance to recover from.